from Al Jazeera,
yeah.
They'll report it as news.
Yeah.
Actually, that's reported by the people that work in the hospital.
But when you sort out the fact from fiction, it comes down to.